to go. To our 550 class. Down to our semifinals we are at 550, four cars left. And this is Ralph Connor over here in Tower Lane. In Pontiac. It's a 1991, if I remember correctly. Yes, 1991 Firebird. Running against the Nova, Greg Irish. Greg out of Hampshire, Illinois. A little bit of a drive for Greg to come to this race today. If you're testing today at the racetrack and you want to make a hit, you're testing and doing it, you are on standby. Standby. Both cars for the balls.
Running against Doug Lane, 1988 Ford Mustang.
Chevy Camaro. Joel Roman, 1979 Chevy Malibu.
Thanks for coming out. We've got the
final round of the Central Illinois Streetcar Shootout over the right-hand lane. Justin Greenow, the 02 Camaro, turbocharged LS motor under the hood, and Andy Cook in the left lane, 2005 GTO.
This will decide who wins our first race of the year in our 28-inch tire category.